As you can see, I'm running Android version 4.0. I have the link for the application in description. Just download it and place it in the root of the folder, and as you can see, just click the application. If you already having it, it will prompt you to replace. Just click OK. I've already done it, so I'm not doing it now. After you have installed it, just go into Hangouts. As you can see, it integrated messages within Hangouts.